Now, where is the prime? Okay. So we have what? Okay. So let's start with the first part of this where we had left off in the last class, acylation. Okay. So before we come to acylation, I would like to know what an acyl group is. Somebody please put it up on the group. Manveen, what is an acyl group?
So
C-O-C-L.
Exactly. C double bond O C
RCOCl.
And okay. Miss Tanda, what is an amine group? NH2. Okay. Now what happens is the hydrogen and the chlorine goes away. When the hydrogen and the chlorine go away, what is left is CO, NH, okay? And people who by chance did the polymers chapter with me before the reduced syllabus was announced, they know that this group, CONH group, is known as what? We did it in our aldehydes also.
Amide.
It is known as an acid amide. Okay. So, what is happening is, we are basically doing a reduction. H and Cl goes away and CONH group comes along and forms CONH. Okay. This reaction is known as acylation reaction. This reaction is known as which reaction?
Acylation.
Now, my question to you is, okay, a primary and a secondary amine gives this reaction, okay? Secondary amine, where is it? Okay. So, here. Gives this reaction. But tertiary amine, tertiary amine does not give this reaction. Why? Tertiary amine does not give this reaction.
Static hindrance.
Tertiary amine does not have a hydrogen atom attached to itself. It only has R groups.
Okay. टर्शियरी अमीन के पास क्या नहीं है देखना प्राइमरी अमीन जो हमने किया दैट वाज अ प्राइमरी अमीन सी डबल बॉन्ड ओ सी एल विल गो अवे विद दिस इज अवर प्राइमरी अमीन दिस इज अवर प्राइमरी अमीन सो द HCl कैन गो अवे द HCl कैन गो अवे एंड गिव अस व्हाट इट गिव्स अस अ सी डबल बॉन्ड ओ NH, okay, and it gives us an HCl. Likewise with secondary amine, secondary amine may acyl chloride remains the same and acid chloride remains the same, but we have an N, we have an R, and like this. Now again, this HNCl goes away, and what we are left with again is an C double bond O and either se bhi R aa jayega, either se bhi R aa jayega plus HCl. So this can be given by this compound also. Let's add some pages. Okay. So page. But our tertiary amine, like I think so Mr. Tej Kirat told us, right Mr. Tej Kirat?
Yes, sir.
Okay, it has what? R from this side, R from this side, R from this side. So there is no hydrogen out here. If the hydrogen is not there, then we are not going to get the acylation of this reaction. Everyone clear? If primary will give, secondary will give, but tertiary will not give. If you all are clear, just send me a high five.
Sir, ek aur repeat kar do sir, clear nahi hua thoda.
Clear nahi hua? Aap beta dekhna. Fir reaction ke help se clear karte hain. we have a CH3COCl plus we have an NH2, we have an NH2CH3. Okay, so let's summon, Umar, when this HCl goes away, beta, what is going to happen? Trembar? Hey guys, come on, Tej.
Yes, sir.
हाँ बेटा क्या हो जाएगा? Why are guys so silent?
Yes, 3C double bond O.
हाँ.
NHCH3.
Okay, NHCH3 आ गया. So ये वाला हो गया plus an HCl. Okay. Now let's take a secondary amine. Same reaction reactant out here, and here we have an H with the N. We have a CH3. And here we have a CH3. Now, and then what is going to happen now, beta?
So CH3.
Okay, we are going to have a CH3.
C double bond O.
C double bond O.
N CH3 CH3.
Okay, CH3 CH3. Okay, ab us samay kisne bola tha? Ek baar aur samjha do. Harsh.
सो मैंने हाँ जी सर
हाँ बेटा अब देखो आप खुद ही बताओ बेटा ये इधर से भी सी एच थ्री है इधर से भी सी एच थ्री है इधर से भी सी एच थ्री है क्या कहीं पे आपका हाइड्रोजन है
नहीं सर
नहीं है ना तो एच सी एल बनेगा नहीं तो क्या रिएक्शन होगा
सर पॉसिबल ही नहीं हो पाएगा
एग्जैक्टली ठीक है So giving you all three reactions, now please complete these three reactions. Okay, so we go to Miss Tanda. Miss Tanda, the first one, beta.
Done, sir.
Sir, C2H5CO.
Okay.
NH.
Okay.
And CH3.
Perfect. Okay, Miss Gupta.
Sir. C2H5CO.
Okay.
NH.
NH.
C6H5.
C6H5. Perfect. Mr. Kampani. Shivraj. Shivam, next one, beta.
Sir, C2H5.
Yes, C double bond O.
Sir, NH, CH2, C6H5.
Hey, perfect. NH, CH2, C6H5. Yes, beta.
Iska sir naming kya hogi iski?
Iska amide ke naam hume karne nahi hai. Don't worry.
Okay, sir.
Thankfully, hamare paas amide ke naam na karne nahi hai. Okay. So that is a very good thing for us. Now. Now the same thing can happen with our acid and hydride. Who will tell me what an acid and hydride is? What is an acid and hydride? We have done it in the aldehyde chapter.
RCO, R C O, whole twice O, I think.
R C double bond O, whole twice O. So basically. Basically, this is nothing but our R C double bond O O C double bond O R, right? This is our acid and hydride. Now, Now, in the acid and hydride, the same reaction can take place. Just take a look. Huh? We have our CH3NH2 plus, let's take this one, CH3, C double bond O, O, C double bond O, R. What will happen, my dear friends, is this is going to break from here. This will become one block, this will become one block, and the other one is there. So this one requires one hydrogen. So when it gets one hydrogen, it becomes an acid. So we get CH3, C double bond O, OH. And we are left with what out here now? We are left with CH3NH. So what are we going to get? Another compound will become CH3NHCO and R. So is the reaction clear now?
Yes, sir.
Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'm giving you all three reactions on this also. So we have a CH3NH2 and we have a CH3, C double bond O, O, C double bond O, CH3, C2H5NH2 plus C6H5, C double bond O, O, C double bond O, C6H5, and then CH3NH2 plus CH3, CH2, C double bond O, O, C double bond O, C2H5. Okay, so let's go ahead to Saksham. Hi Saksham, how are you? I haven't heard your voice for a long time.
Hello sir, good evening.
Good evening, beta. The first one.
So CH3, C double bond O, OH.
CH3, C double bond O, OH, perfect.
Plus CH3, NH, C double bond O, CH3.
Perfect. Okay, CH3. Now, Saksham ke baad se Pranav. Pranav, beta, next one.
Yes, sir.
Next one, batao, beta.
C2H5. C double bond O, single bond O.
C2H5 के साथ बेटा NH है. C2H5 के साथ NH है. अब आ जाएगा C double bond O, C6H5. अब क्या आ जाएगा? C double bond O, C6H5. What will be the next compound? इसका अगला वाला compound क्या बनेगा? The break occurs from here. The break occurs from here. So what is the second compound that we get, son?
So C6H5.
Yeah.
C double bond O.
Yes.
OH.
Exactly. H आ गया ना. एक तो acid बनना है. So H आ गया उधर से. Okay, so Ibrahim, the next one, beta.
Sir, CH3, CH2.
Yes, CH3, CH2.
C double bond O, OH.
C double bond O, OH, perfect.
CH3, NH.
CH3, NH, perfect.
C double bond O, C2H5.
Hey, shabash. Okay. So if everyone is clear, type a yes and we move forward with the next topic. Okay, so now we come to carbyl amine reaction, carbyl amine reaction. Or it is also known as the isocyanide test. Okay, so isocyanide test again. Okay, isocyanide. Let me first give you a brief. A primary amine is going to give us an isocyanide test. Okay, it will give us an isocyanide test. A secondary amine is also going to give us an isocyanide test, but a tertiary amine is not going to give us an isocyanide test. It is not going to give. As the name states, it forms an isocyanide. What is an isocyanide? What is an isocyanide, Meher?
Yes,
cyanide
sir.
Is what? Cyanide, kya
hota hai? Isocyanide would be
CN. CN is cyanide, isocyanide is
RNC. RNC.
So let's give you a common reaction. RNH2 with chloroform, CHCl3. In the presence of a base, gives us RNC plus our 3KCl plus 3H2O. Okay, so this is our isocyanide balanced. Okay, okay, now. Now, इसमें हमारा isocyanide test हो गया सबका. Oh, sorry, wait. I made a mistake here. Secondary will also not give this test. It is only the primary which will give this test because RNH2 is primary. ठीक है. So this is our isocyanide. Now, if a question comes like this, how would you distinguish, how would you distinguish between methanamine and N-methyl methanamine? Okay, methanamine. Okay, now who is going to give this answer? Hemant?
So, by this test.
By this test? Which test? It has CH3NH2. CH3NH2 with what? Chloroform. And potassium hydroxide. Is going to give us CH3NC plus KCl plus H2O. Isocyanide is what kind of a compound? A foul smelling compound. It is a foul smelling compound. Now, if you know the reaction, guys, please, whenever you get the distinguishing test, do write the reaction. The impression on the teacher will be very good. And you will get more marks for it. But N-methyl methanamine is a secondary amine. Okay. So if it is a secondary amine, it is not going to give the test. It is not going to give us an isocyanide. So this is how we distinguish between methanamine and N-methyl methanamine. Okay, guys.
So we have to balance as well.
Haji beta.
So we have to balance this as well.
If it is required, otherwise no, not required in organic. In organic, most of the reactions are not balanced.
Okay.
Okay. Now we come to the new reaction, which is known as diazotization. Okay. Thankfully, the last part of this chapter is cut. So, diazotization curve will be doing only the first reaction. Okay. RNH2 in the presence of NaNO2 and HCl. Okay. These are the reagents which is required for diazotization. Will give us R2 आर एन टू पॉजिटिव सी एल नेगेटिव बेटा
सर आप एक चीज भूल गए थे उसमें एच एन ओ टू भी एड होगा
वो बेटा एच एन ओ टू इसी से बनता है NaNO2 NHCl से बनता है उसके नीचे वाला रिएक्शन देखो उसमें नहीं दिया है HNO2
अच्छा हाँ जी ओके सर ओके
ठीक है ना सो
हाँ जी सर
दिस इज एन अनस्टेबल कंपाउंड एज सून एज इट कम्स इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद वाटर इट विल फॉर्म एल्कोहल इट इज गोइंग टू फॉर्म व्हाट एल्कोहल plus nitrogen gas and plus HCl okay plus an HCl so this is diazotization alkyl amines do not give us a stable diazonium salt alkyl amines do not give us what
stable diazonium salt
theek hai na okay so if I give you all reactions okay आप लोग हाँ जी बेटा
सर HNO2 है सर है सर बुक में
HNO2 नेक्स्ट रिएक्शन में है
नहीं सर इसी जो आपने रिएक्शन लिखा है ना सर उसी में है सर RnH2 प्लस HNO2
हाँ है इसमें है हम जनरली लिखते नहीं है बेटा क्योंकि HNO2 इन्हीं दोनों से बनता है NaNO2 प्लस HCl gives us HNO2
ठीक है ओके सर ओके सर सर अभी आपने कौन सी स्टेटमेंट बोली थी एल्काइल अमीन डज नॉट
एल्काइल अमीन के साथ जो डाइजोनियम सॉल्ट बनेगा दैट इज नॉट अ स्टेबल वन
ओके सर
Okay, let's go to Harini. Harini, beta, first reaction.
CH3.
Yes.
N2 plus yeah. Cl.
Perfect. Cl negative. And then what is it going to give us?
CH3OH.
Yes.
Plus N2 plus HCl.
Perfect. उसके बाद से दक्ष नेक्स्ट वन बेटा
सर C2H5 N2Cl
N2Cl ओके
फिर C2H5OH
ओके
N2 प्लस HCl
परफेक्ट ओके देन दक्ष के बाद से लेट्स गो टू आयुष आयुष द नेक्स्ट रिएक्शन
सर C3H7 N2 plus Cl minus
okay
give C3H7OH
okay
plus N2 plus HCl
okay now but aromatic amines okay benzene amine aniline it gives us what a stable diazonium salt C6H5, NH2 in the presence of NaNO2, HCl at a temperature of 273 to 278 Kelvin, okay, would give us C6H5, N2 positive, Cl negative, a diazonium salt. With the NaCl and H2O, with the NaCl and H2O. So this is our diazotization. Okay, a diazonium salt is a magical salt. They should not have removed this part, you know, from the syllabus because from diazonium salt, आप benzene के कोई भी compound बना सकते हो. Diazonium salt से आप phenol बना सकते हो. Diazonium salt से chlorobenzene बना सकते हो. resonance also, matlab there is n number of compounds that you can form, but sadly it is removed. Okay, now the next reaction is again a test for amines. So reaction with aryl, reaction with aryl sulfonyl chloride. Okay, now what is an aryl sulfonyl chloride? An aryl sulfonyl chloride would be basically our benzene carrying, that is our aryl. Sulfonyl chloride is SO2Cl2. It is SO2. Acha, only a single Cl, guys, not a double Cl. Okay, so this is our aryl sulfonyl. Okay, now Cl है, ध्यान से देखना, Cl है. अमीन में क्या होता है? हाइड्रोजन होता है. अमीन में क्या होता है? हाइड्रोजन होता है. So the question comes, I'll ask the question to Ankita. Ankita, C6H5S(OO)(Cl+H)NCH3H. Beta, what will happen is, ye HCl chala jayega. What is the compound that is going to be formed, Ankita?
So it would be C6H5. S double bond O and double bond O.
Perfect.
NH.
NH.
CH3.
Plus CH3. Perfect. Okay. Now my question to Akansha is, Akansha, sulfur hai, oxygen hai, oxygen hai. What kind of elements are sulfur and oxygen? Highly electronegative or electropositive? Akansha, Abhishek, sulfur and oxygen, what kind of group will they be? Electron withdrawing group? Electron?
Sir, electron withdrawing.
Hey, shabash. Okay. So it is an electron withdrawing group. If it is an electron withdrawing group, what is going to happen to electron density on nitrogen?
Decrease.
Electron density decreases. If the electron density decreases, is this hydrogen? Will this hydrogen? Can this hydrogen be easily removed?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yani ki the acidic character of this hydrogen increases. The acidic character of this hydrogen increases, and this compound becomes soluble in an alkali. It becomes soluble in an alkali. So now, ek bar fir se dekhna. Okay, I'm changing this color. When a primary amine is reacting with benzene sulfonyl chloride, it gives us this product. Now this product is readily soluble in an alkali. Okay, so this is one thing. Okay, now I am going to Abhishek, isi reaction ko dhyan mein rakhna beta, theek hai? Ye jo reaction likha tha. Now I am giving you all a benzene. So Abhishek ke liye aa gaya benzene sulfonyl chloride, and we have an N. Okay, we have a CH3 and we have a CH3. So my dear Abhishek, this goes away, what are we going to get?
Sir, C6H5S or double bond upar aur niche aur fir N CH3CH3.
Okay, CH3CH3. Now, the second question goes to Amya. Amya, does this compound have a hydrogen with nitrogen?
No, sir.
So there is no hydrogen with nitrogen. Okay. So now the question goes to Devashish. Devashish, so will this compound be soluble in an alkali? Devashish? Ashna, will it be soluble in an alkali?
So.
It will be insoluble in alkali. Okay, it will become what? Insoluble in alkali. ठीक, क्योंकि hydrogen ही नहीं है, तो acidic hydrogen ही नहीं है, so it is not going to dissolve in an alkali. Okay, now we come back to Trembak. Trembak, भाई pages खत्म है, शाबाश. आज तो बहुत जल्दी पेजेस खत्म हो रहे हैं. ओके, पेज डाउन. ओके, ट्रेम्बक बेटा, आपके लिए भी सेम है बेटा, थायोनाइल क्लोराइड है. ओके, एस डबल बॉन्ड ओ सी एल. बट नाउ ट्रेम्बक, आई हैव अ टर्शियरी अमीन. नाउ वी हैव अ टर्शियरी अमीन. सो व्हाट इज इट गोइंग टू गिव टू अस ट्रेम्बक, डू वी नो?
Sir, it is not reactive with it.
It is not reactive. Why is it not reactive? Because it does not have a
hydrogen atom.
So, if we summarize it, okay, let's summarize it. An amine with a benzene sulfonyl chloride, okay, three things can happen to it. If it is a primary amine, if it is a secondary amine, okay, and if it is a tertiary amine, so page kirat beta, primary amine ke sath kya hoga? ओके, सबसे पहले तो ये क्या बनाएगा प्राइमरी अमीन के साथ?
C6H5SO2NCH3.
CH3 के बदले में R डाल दो. दिस इज द थिंग गोइंग टू बी फॉर्म, एंड आफ्टर दिस थिंग इज गोइंग टू बी फॉर्म, इट इज गोइंग टू बी सॉल्युबल इन एन एल्कली. इट इज गोइंग टू बी सॉल्युबल इन एल्कली. ओके, देन पेज के बाद से तनवीन बेटा, अगर सेकेंडरी अमीन को C6H5S डबल बॉन्ड O डबल बॉन्ड O, N इधर से, R इधर से, सॉरी मैंने आपको पूरा ही दे दिया, I'm erasing it. Okay, convene. क्या बनेगा सल्फोनाइल क्लोराइड के साथ, क्या बनेगा?
C6H5S डबल बॉन्ड O.
Yes.
डबल बॉन्ड O, N.
शाबाश. नाउ तन्वीन के बाद से लेट्स गो टू मिस टांडा. मिस टांडा, सॉल्युबल इन अल्कली, इनसॉल्युबल इन अल्कली?
सो
इनसॉल्युबल इन अल्कली. ओके, सो लेट्स फर्स्ट इरेज दिस एंड लेट्स कम बैक हियर. इनसॉल्युबल इन अल्कली. ओके, नाउ लेट्स गो टू Shivraj, tertiary amine with sulfonyl chloride. Shivraj, somebody was asking me that day, what is RxN? RxN is sometimes you write it as no reaction. Okay. So now guys, this becomes your this becomes our what? Distinguishing test. Okay, distinguishing test for what? For what? Come on, someone.
Amine.
Shiva?
For degree of amine.
Or kind of amine. ठीक है, किसी भी अमीन को हम इससे डिस्टिंग्विश कर सकते हैं. सो इफ इफ एनीवन हैज अ डाउट प्लीज आस्क. नो वन? शैल वी मूव फॉरवर्ड?
यस सर.
यस सर.
यस सर.
ओके, सो लेट्स मूव. ओके, नाउ इन द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर, सो आई विल स्टार्ट इन द न्यू पेज. Electrophilic substitution. Okay, now electrophilic substitution क्यों होगा? क्यों होगा? Let's check. So ये पूरा पेज चाहिए हमें. Now we have an amine. Okay, so we have our aromatic amine. ये रहा हमारा aromatic amine. Basically this is aniline. If we do what? If we remove this gola and if we add the double bonds out here, nitrogen has how many lone pair of electrons, Manveen? Nitrogen ke paas kitne lone pair?
Ek sir.
Two. Okay, perfectly fine. Two. Okay. Now resonance is going to come into play. ये इधर गया, ये इधर आया.
One ही हुआ ना?
One lone pair. Exactly. Two electrons means one lone pair.
One lone
pair. So it comes here like this, and then it goes here like this. फिर ये यहाँ आ जाएगा like this. फिर ये यहाँ चला गया, and then it goes back out here. So guys, okay, let's ask Mr. Dhawan. Mr. Dhawan.
Yes, sir.
Where is the electron density maximum in our benzene ring?
Sir, I'm not sure.
Dekhna beta, kahan pe negative hai? The ortho position
and
the parallel position. And the ortho position. So where is the electrophile going to attack amine? Where is the electrophile going to attack amine?
The initial positions, sir.
Exactly, the ortho and the para position. Which positions is it going to attack? The ortho and the para positions. Okay. Now if I take ब्रोमीन इन एक्सेस, ठीक है, हमने लिया एनिलीन. अब आप लोगों ने कंप्लीट करना है, आप लोग मुझे बताओगे. और हमने ब्रोमीन को लिया एक्सेस में. ओके, अब ब्रोमीन को एक्सेस में लेंगे तो द ब्रोमीन इज गोइंग टू गो इन ऑल द थ्री पोजिशंस. सो प्रणव, प्लीज कंप्लीट द रिएक्शन.
और पैरा पोजीशन पे आ जाएगा,
तीनों पे आ जाएगा बेटा, ऑर्थो पे भी आ जाएगा. इट इज गोइंग टू कम इन द ऑर्थो पोजीशन आल्सो, एज वेल एज इट इज गोइंग टू कम इन द पैरा पोजीशन आल्सो लाइक दिस. व्हाई? बिकॉज अमीन इज अ हाईली एक्टिवेटिंग ग्रुप. Is a highly activating group. So, yani ki activating group. Yani ki sabse pehle hume isko pehle deactivate karna padega. Kya karna padega? We'll have to deactivate it. Aur deactivate karne ke liye hum sabse pehle usse acylation kar denge. What are we going to do? Amin ka kya kar denge? Type, everyone, what are we going to do of the amine?
Acylation.
Okay, acylation. Ab acylation ke liye we had done a while ago. Harsh, असाइलेशन के लिए हमने दो कंपाउंड्स ले सकते थे. What were the two compounds that could be taken for acylation?
So RCOCl or R.
अब ये हमने CH3COCl ले लिया. Perfect. Okay. So Ibrahim, what is going to happen, beta? Who will answer?
सर यस बोलो जी सर ऑर्थो पोजीशन पे चले जाएगा एक बार तो
नहीं
एनएच2 का एच जाएगा सीएल के साथ
ठीक है ये बन जाएगा अब ऑक्सीजन इज व्हाट ऑक्सीजन इज अ पुलिंग ग्रुप तो नाइट्रोजन से इलेक्ट्रॉन डेंसिटी पुल कर लेगा नाइट्रोजन से इलेक्ट्रॉन डेंसिटी पुल कर लेगा So electron density going towards benzene decreases. Electron density going towards benzene क्या हो जाएगा? Decrease हो जाएगा. अब आप डाल दो bromine in an acidic medium. अब आप डाल दो bromine in ethanoic acid. If you add bromine in ethanoic acid, what is going to happen is Bromine will get attached only in the para position. Will get attached only in the para position.
Sir, why?
Why? Because para position
is
stability है, steric hindrance कम है. आप ऊपर देख रहे हो कितना ज्यादा steric hindrance आ गया. CH3CO NH आ गया पूरा का पूरा. आप या तो आप एसिड हाइड्रोलाइसिस कर दो या बेसिक हाइड्रोलाइसिस कर दो तो आपके पास वापस एनिलीन आ गया विद अ ब्रोमीन इन द पैरा पोजीशन विद अ ब्रोमीन इन द विच पोजीशन पैरा पोजीशन सो नाउ आई एम हाइडिंग दिस रिएक्शन वंस मोर एंड आई विल बी आस्किंग यू ऑल ओके लेट्स आस्क अगेन We have an aniline. I want a para-bromo-aniline. I don't want 2,4,6 tri-bromo-aniline. So, what am I going to take first, Mihir? Mihir, सबसे पहले मैं क्या लूँगा?
R C double bond O Cl or NH2.
Okay, ले ले लिया. Okay, now. Komal, what is going to happen, beta?
Yes, sir.
क्या हो जाएगा बेटा अब CH3COCl ले लिया इसके साथ तो क्या बनेगा What is going to happen?
NH.
NH.
C double bond O.
C double bond O.
CH3.
Perfect. Okay, Komal के बाद से Hemant. Hemant, अब ब्रोमीन को I'll take it in the presence of what beta?
CH3COOH.
Perfect. CH3COOH. Okay, Harini. हाँ जी बेटा.
So here we are reacting aniline with acid chloride, right?
Exactly. You can take an anhydride also. हमने दो चीजें पढ़ी थी ना कि दो चीजों से हो सकता है. So we could have used an anhydride also. Book mein anhydride liya hua hai.
Yes, sir, I see.
Okay. Harini? Harini, now what is going to happen, beta? Hello, Harini. Where are you?
Sir.
Yes, beta, bolo.
Sir, upar NHC double bond OCH3.
Exactly.
And we are at para position.
Okay, perfect. Okay, now Devashish. Now we are going to do the hydrolysis in either water what?
Sir, or base.
Either an acid or a base. And what are we going to get Daksh now?
C6H5NH2.
Exactly. Upar NH2 aa gaya. और नीचे क्या आ जाएगा बी आर नाउ माय क्वेश्चन टू यॉल इज दिस एनिलीन एनिलीन द does not give a fiddle, F-R-I-E-D-L, fiddle craft alkylation or acylation. Why? नहीं देता alkylation, acylation नहीं देता क्यों? कौन बताएगा? Anyone? What is NH2?
Aromatic amines are very highly reactive.
नहीं सबसे पहले मुझे ये बताओ what is NH2? I am giving you all a hint.
Lewis base.
Lewis base.
Shabash. Lewis base. ठीक है? So it is a Lewis base. What is AlCl3?
Lewis acid.
Lewis acid.
So the acid and the base are going to react. तो हमें alkylation करने ही नहीं देगा. It is not. ऊपर आपने देख लिया. Acylation नहीं हो सकता. ये देखो. Acylation cannot be possible. Are I was picking up that. Okay, see once more. Let me take the marker. Aye, the highlighter. Ye dekhna. Acylation ho hi nahi payega. Kyunki acyl group to directly amine ke saath react kar gaya. Yahan pe COCH3 aa hi nahi payega because this is an base. This is an acidic medium. The acid and the base reacts with each other. So, Friedel-Crafts alkylation and acylation are not possible at all. Friedel-Crafts alkylation and acylation are not possible at all. Okay, guys?
Yes, sir.
Now, in the next class, yeah, do hi reaction hai, khatam kar deta hun, theek hai? Now let's come to nitration. Two reactions are only left. So I'll take this a little bit of time of yours and we will finish. Nitration. So this chapter will be over. So jiska bhi organic aa raha hai, those people will be very, very happy. So ye hamara aniline hua. Nitration ka agent kya hota hai?
HNO3
और H2SO4
बेटा aniline इतना ज्यादा वो होता है activating group कि it will give you a para, it will also give you an ortho and let's surprise you, the activation is so high that it will also give us a metanitro. Okay? So this is the only compound which on electrophilic substitution gives us ortho, para as well as meta. Okay? Which gives us what? Ortho, para as well as meta. Ab agar hume sirf para mein chahiye, so help me out. अगर सिर्फ पैरा में चाहिए तो मुझे डीएक्टिवेट करना है. डीएक्टिवेशन के लिए मैं क्या यूज करूंगा?
CH3COCl.
ऐ शाबाश, अब मजा आ रहा है ना. अब ये कर दिया तो क्या बन जाएगा? व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन?
तो सेकंड वाला रिएक्शन की चीज का है तो
आ रहा हूं बेटा, उस पे आ रहा हूं. अब हम इसका नाइट्रेशन कर देंगे. अब हमने इसका नाइट्रेशन कर दिया तो अब ये पैरा पोजीशन पे क्या देगा? व्हाट इज इट गोइंग टू गिव अस इन द पैरा पोजीशन?
NO2.
ओके, सो इट गिव्स अस NO2 इन द पैरा पोजीशन. नाउ व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू डू टू रिमूव द असाइल ग्रुप?
OH-.
Okay, H plus or OH minus. So what are we going to get? We are going to get ऊपर पे NH2 आ गया, नीचे पे क्या आ गया? NO2. ठीक है, कौन सा रिएक्शन मिस हो गया है बेटा?
तो एक क्वेश्चन है.
नहीं सर, मैं पूछ रहा था ये कौन सा रिएक्शन है, मतलब वो तो समझ गया मैं, ऊपर वाला नाइट्रेशन वाला. नेक्स्ट वाला आपने क्या किया? सेकंड वाला.
नेक्स्ट वाला क्या? ये भी नाइट्रेशन ही है बेटा. when I just want a nitro group in the para position, can we do this okay. reaction?
Only at para position.
Sir, a question.
Yes, beta, bolo.
Why is it that aniline on reacting with bromine gives us 2,4,6 tribromo aniline, but with on the reaction with HNO3 and H2SO4 it gives us three separate compounds?
Why is it so? Because in the case of bromine, bromine is a smaller compound, so the benzene can accommodate all the three bromines in the position 2, 4, and 6. But nitro is a big compound. Nitro is a big compound. Where is nitro? Okay, so nitro is what? A big compound. So it cannot accommodate nitro in 2, 4, 6 as well as amine. Phir se, bromine is what? Bromine is what? A small compound. Bromine is a small element. Compound. Br. Smaller than NO2. So bromine can be accommodated in the 2, 4, 6 position. But NO2 is a bigger compound. So NO2 cannot come in 2 as well as 4 as well as 6. That is why it picks up either the para position or the meta position or the ortho position. Okay, beta?
Okay.
Okay. Now, the last one is sulfonation and the chapter gets over. Okay. Sulfonation karne ke liye, what is the reagent that we use?
H2SO4.
Okay. Now, ab ye na beta base hai. Uske paas kya hai? Control Z. Okay. Uske paas kya aa jayega? H2SO4 aa jayega. To ye pata kya ho jayega? Sabse pehle. ये यहाँ पे जाएगा N के साथ एक और हाइड्रोजन चला जाएगा बिकॉज इट इज अ बेस एंड HSO4 अलग से हो जाएगा नेगेटिव सो द फर्स्ट रिएक्शन विल टेक प्लेस विद द अमीन ग्रुप एंड व्हेन यू नाउ हीट इट टू अ टेम्परेचर ऑफ 453 to 473 केल्विन Then there will be rearrangement of bonds. ये हमारा बन जाएगा NH2 और नीचे आ जाएगा SO3H. ठीक है जी, clear हो गया ये?
Yes sir, clear.
And एक और चीज बेटा, Zwitter ion का अब एक ही question बचा है. अगर H ऊपर से नीचे से ऊपर चला गया तो ये SO3 नेगेटिव हो जाएगा. सेम कंपाउंड पे पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव चार्ज है. सो दीज टाइप ऑफ आयन्स आर नोन एज ज्विटर आयन्स. दीज टाइप ऑफ आयन्स आर नोन एज विच आयन्स?
ज्विटर.
ठीक है, ज्विटर आयन्स. दिस इज द एंड ऑफ द चैप्टर for this year.
Sorry,
haan ji beta.
Sir, reactions mein they always give us a temperature range. Is it because the conversion happens over that entire range or it's just a...
Over that entire range. We cannot have a perfect temperature to do the reaction. That would become very, very difficult. Okay. So this reaction occurs in this range.
Crystalline solid, I think. A critical temperature.
Yeah, exactly. Take care. So let's call it today. I have only 6 minutes to rush to my class, 11th class. Okay. So bye-bye. Take care. I'm logging off very fast today. And let's say I did not stop the recording. Okay. Bye guys. Take care. See you.